Hello, my name is Mary Moyalan. I live in Qatar and I'm a global MBA student at the University of Aberdeen Business School. The course is 100% online, so the flexibility that comes along with it is extremely valuable. I get to plan ahead around times of the month where the workload increases and I plan my assignments accordingly. Additionally, being able to continue with my employer while studying at a recognized university is a definite plus. Finally, I get to apply whatever I'm learning almost immediately, and now my suggestions at work are mostly supplemented by the course content. My first degree is a Bachelor of Business Administration, where I was introduced to management accounting. Following that, I took up the Certified Management Accounting certification, and now I work as an accountant at the Doha Healthcare Group. To be a management accountant, I need a holistic business view to think more strategically, because accountants are no longer just number crunchers who work alone. So future-proofing my career with applicable skills in areas like team leadership, strategy, analysis, and even innovation are equally relevant. This is why I chose to study the Global MBA at the University of Aberdeen Business School. The Global MBA covers key skills that top up the skills that I've already gained from my previous studies and current work experience. Financial decision making is a prominent part of my role, so having relevant knowledge of the interdependencies within a business definitely extends my perspective and enriches my decisions. Additionally, the insight that I gained from my cohort is extremely valuable. Everyone is of different nationalities, industries, and different stages in their careers. So teaming up with them so far has been a valuable learning experience and has also provided a unique networking opportunity. As businesses get increasingly global and competitive, decision making is being delegated to global cross-functional virtual teams. My first experience of working in one was actually in the first module of the Global MBA program. It was an activity called the Everest Challenge, and the way we were instantly grouped together and expected to make decisions together was similar to real-world business, and that was a practical learning experience. We also had a module called Business Model Innovation, where we had to create a video pitch for an innovation related to the wearable technology market. That activity tested my selling and persuasion skills, and my professor guided me on areas for improvement. One aspect about this program that really stood out from my search of other global MBAs was that this program stresses reflection rather than rote learning. For every model or theory that we learn, we are always expected to consider how it would apply to our workplace, or how we would adapt it to make it apply to our workplace, how do we overcome its limitations, and so on. So reflective reviews are a major part of this program, and it really helps extend your from an academic perspective into real-world business, where we debate its viability. The study portal, which is essentially our classroom, is where we get in touch with our tutors and fellow students. We have discussions in the forums regarding our experiences with a certain area of the course content. We share our work in a studio where we get feedback from the tutors and fellow students, and this helps me get feedback from a different perspective. The online resources are very user-friendly and have made connecting with the tutor easier, and the university regularly asks for feedback on how to further enhance the learning experience. Having previously studied an accounting certification independently, I'm not a stranger to distance learning. However, when I first started distance learning 3 years ago, time management was a definite challenge. I always had a detailed plan at the beginning, but as unexpected issues cropped up, it was a challenge to stay flexible. So that is something I've developed over the past 3 years of being a distance learner. You develop a great deal of self-motivation. No matter how tired you are after work or after you wake up, you have to push yourself, because as a distance learner, no one is going to do it for you. Considering that there is very little duplication from my BBA, I would say that this course is definitely up to date and relevant. Through the course, I was introduced to several new concepts like the challenger sale, disruptive thinking, and matrix management in projects. To prospective students, my advice would be to not underestimate the program just because it's an online program. To balance your coursework, group activities, and work requires a lot of self-discipline and a proactive attitude on your part. However, you will also be supported by like-minded individuals in your cohort, and you will get one-on-one guidance from your professors. So I contact my professors whenever I need guidance, and they've always helped me, given me constructive feedback and encouragement. So to conclude, I would encourage prospective students to apply for the Global MBA program because you not only gain practical skills, but you also develop self-discipline, time management skills, and you gain experience working in an international virtual team. So by choosing to study Global MBA at the University of Aberdeen Business School, you are actively linking your learning and current skills to your current workplace, which will help you stand out not only in your current workplace, but also increase your worth to future employers.